I'm back with the pita breads. As you can see, it's been 30 minutes and they've risen nicely. Now, what do I do? Take them and roll them out to a pita bread size. It would be better if I used a rolling pin. I don't know. Oh, jeez. Let's see what else I can try here. I'm going to use a tray to put them on. Yeah, it works a bit better if you roll it out a bit. Knead it a few times. Certainly not an easy dough to roll out. Three. Thank you. Takes a long time, breaks easy, but it's certainly inexpensive to make, except for the yeast. Yeast is always expensive, but you can always get bread on flour in the stores. So that's what you do, and I shall continue with the other three, and I will be back. When it's risen like that, you let them rest for, what is it? Five minutes. Let them rest like that, 5 minutes. I will be back putting them in the hot skillet.